Hello and welcome to Prudent Media News. First, a look at the headlines. Election Commission not happy with the reply submitted by Health Director on job recruitment, refers the matter to Chief Election Commissioner, all polling booth to be centrally connected. Shripad Naik supporters and well-wishers aggressive on his candidature from Porvori, want BJP MP to fight as an independent if party denies him ticket. UGTP changes its stand on alliance with GVP in 24 hours, says both the parties agreed on seat sharing only in Salsette. Vishwajit Krishna Rao Rane joins BJP, confident of victory over Pratap Singh Rane. Nehru Stadium is all set to bathe in 1,500 lux light. GE hurries up finishing task after missing the earlier deadlines. And host Babu Brothers advance into next round in 2020 cricket. And now the news in detail. Now the health director has to reply to the chief election commissioner for not submitting the proper report on recruitment in the health department. Election commission informed that all the polling booths will be connected to main office in Panji to keep a close vigil on bogus voters. There are possibilities that voting process may start 1 hour early, that is at 7 in the morning. Now, Health Director Rajananda Desai is answerable to the Chief Election Commissioner. There are claims that huge appointments were made even when Code of Conduct was in force. Sources say that Rajananda Desai has not submitted proper report to the Election Commission.
Whether those orders were actually issued on 22nd or whether they were issued after the announcement of the election. So, in this regard, we did not get any satisfactory answers from the head of department there, okay, or from the health department. And therefore, we have sent the report to the CEO's office.
15 companies of paramilitary forces have been asked to keep close vigil on election booths. Election officer will take into account news reported by the media. Each voting booth will have a computer along with the webcam. Photos of each voter will be captured and thumb impression will be saved. All the booths will be connected to the main office in Panji.
We will capture each and every polling station on an online basis. So, Whether this is going to be intranet or internet, and whether it is going to be made available to the public, political parties and everybody is a decision which is under consideration. I will let you know as and when the decision comes. Okay.
Chief Election Officer has approved poll monitoring system. There are possibilities that voting will be held for 10 hours. Counting will be held at VM Sargaonkar College in Panji.
This proposal was considered by the Election Commission of India. And ECI has now approved the implementation of a poll monitoring system for the whole state.
Till now, Election Commission has received 16 complaints. It also includes complaint against Babu Asgaonkar for distributing money in his constituency. Earlier, Joint Chief Electoral Officer N. Nawati was addressing media, but now District Election Officer Mihir Vardhan will address media once in a week. Sources say that commission officials have been pressurized for giving complete information to the media. Our reporter Devidas Kamri with video journalist Sushant Pearl. Shripad Naik camp is getting aggressive for his candidature. Supporters of BJP MP want him to contest as an independent if BJP denies him ticket from Porvori. Many well-wishers and supporters of Shripad held a meeting on Tuesday night at Rai Bandar and strongly voiced for his candidature.
Supporters and well-wishers of Shripad Naik have demanded that he could contest from Porvori. But the national leadership of BJP seems not so keen on his returning to the active state politics. The supporters of Shripad Naik are agitated with the delay in decision on his candidature. They organized a meeting at the Sai Baba temple in Rai Bandar on Tuesday night to discuss on the issue. Supporters have asked Shripad to contest the assembly poll as an independent if BJP denies him the ticket from Porvori. But Shripad said such a situation may not arise.
म्हाका पूर्ण विश्वास आसा की लिडरशीप हांव पार्टीची त्याचेर निश्चितपणे जनभावना लक्षात घेऊन निर्णय बरो दितले. प्रत्येकाचे मत असं ते प्रत्येकाचे मत त्या निर्णय मांडपचे असे काय असे निर्णय घेवपाचे प्रस्त पाळी जेवची ना प्रस्त घेवप ना. पक्षाचे नेतृत्व हे असा म्हणजे तसे हुशार असा आणि तातून असे म्हणपाचे पाळी म्हणजे परत म्हणतात की असे करपाची पाळी जेवची ना.
Dr. Suraj Kanekar said that a strong person like Shripad should be active in local politics.
आज गोवाचे राजकारण जे असा ते एक बऱ्या लिडरच्या हातीन वचून जे किती करप्शन जाता ते खं तरी बंद जाऊन सगळे गोयच्या लोकांक एक बरे राज्य मिळून बरो संसार करपा खातीर मुखार दीस येवचे हाका लागून आशिल्ले आणि त्या खातीर सगळे लोक भाऊकडे एक चरित्रवान लिडर असे म्हणून पळयता.
Faisal Tonse and Sushant Mandrekar informed that Shripad will win with majority if he contests the poll.
त्याच्या नावा वयल्यानूच आमगेली भारतीय जनता पार्टी मॅक्झिमम सीट फक्त नावाचेरूच आमी मायज हाडून आमी मेजॉरिटीन आमी राज्य रूल करपाक शकता.
गोंयान भाऊची अत्यंत गरज आसा कारण जे आयज जे कितें चाललेले आहा हे योग्य चलना.
हांव एकलोच मुस्लिम कम्युनिटीच्यान म्हाजे थोडे आले आमी वी ऑल मुस्लिम एव्हरी वन ऑफ गोवा सपोर्ट भाऊ भाऊ जिंदाबाद.
आ रिपोर्ट इन पणजी लौकिक शिलकार विथ व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट देवेंद्र गावकर.
UGTP has changed its stand on alliance with the Goa Vikas Party within 24 hours. Sources say that UGTP members are not united on seat sharing. UGTP's Vice President Radharao Gracious said that both the parties have agreed on seat only for Salsed. Kortali is still a bone of contention. In another political development, Vishwajit Krishna Rao Rane has joined the BJP. He is confident of victory over Parya MLA Pratap Singh Rane.
Vice President of the UGDP, Radharao Gracious, seems not happy with the distribution of seats. Sources say that all the members of UGDP are not united on distribution of the seats. Gracious says that seats are finalized only for Salsed. He also said that GVP is claiming Kortali's seat in which UGDP is having a strong hold. Gracious also says that there are around 15 constituencies in which candidates are ready to contest on UGDP ticket.
We have only worked out Salsed. Beyond that, no other thing has come before the party. And that is what Anaklak told me today, that is what was said yesterday, that is what was the understanding with Miki Bashir. Therefore, it is not correct that UGDP has given up claim to all the other seats, not at all. We have got very strong contenders for seats in all over Goa.
Earlier on Monday, UGDP and GVP had announced their alliance. Both the members of party were present for the announcement. It was announced that GVP will contest 33 seats and UGDP 3 seats.
Shortlisted our candidates. Okay. But as I have said again, even if Miki has candidates in this, we'll prefer to sit and work out. If suppose nothing works out, then we go ahead. As a party, we are bound to contest, man.
Go ahead and work.
We will contest wherever we feel we have a chance.
Meanwhile, BJP's Parya candidate is almost finalized. Vishwajit Krishna Rao Rane joined the BJP on Wednesday. He claims that he can defeat Pratap Singh Rane with a margin of 4,000 votes if he is given a BJP ticket.
लोक वाजयल्ल्या त्याबद्दल तोय लोकांक वाजयल्लो जो णव फावटी निवडून येला तो आणि लोकांक असं आहे की एकदा तरी पर्यान बदल घडोवपाचो आणि जी उपस्थिती आमची जमल्यात त्याच्या पासून असं दिसतं की यंदा बदल 100% हा.
विश्वजित कृष्णाराव राणे इज ऑल्सो नोन एज बाबा. मेनी बीजेपी सपोर्टर्स हॅव फॉरवर्डेड सपोर्ट टू हिम. अ सीनियर रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम पणजी राकेश कानोळकर, समीर भट विथ व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट ओंकार फळारी.
इट्स टाइम फॉर अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक. स्टे ट्यून्ड.